to Vlogmas. It's day 12, and today I'm writing my Christmas cards. Now, as you know from yesterday's vlog, I've got these wonderful handmade ones that my friend Sarah made, and I still can't get over how amazing they are. And believe it or not, I actually haven't done this before. I've never sent out Christmas cards. So I'm using my laptop to actually write the messages on the inside so I can copy them out for two reasons. Number one, the cards are so nice that I cannot get this wrong. And number two, my handwriting is absolutely terrible. So I'm going to have to do it really, really slowly, and I don't want to be thinking about what I'm writing when I do it. I just want to be able to sort of write the message in and get it done. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm just getting those messages ready to put into the cards. So I've written all the messages, but I haven't put them in the card yet because I am so terrified to actually write into these at the moment. So I'm going to defer it a little bit by opening my advent chocolate. So let's see what's behind door number 12. There we go, that's better. Right, okay. Door number 12. It's disappearing again. Oh, there it is. Can you juggle three snowballs? No, because it's not snowing. I can't juggle anyway, so the answer to that question is definitely no. I've always tried. Really jealous of people who can juggle. It's an elf. I can tell what it is today, that's fine. Seen this one before, it's an elf. It's not the Christmas bird again. Okay, I've put it off long enough now. I'm gonna write in the first card. I'm gonna commit pen to paper. I am so terrified of getting this wrong, but I need to write these cards. So let's do this. It's Christmas song advent calendar time. Let's have a look what's behind door number 12. Please be something I know, please be something I know. Merry Christmas everybody, brackets, Slade. I do know this one. So pardon the expression, but here it is. My version of Slade's Merry Christmas Everybody.
Time that every Santa has a ball. Does he ride a red-nosed reindeer? Does he turn a body sleigh? Do the fairies keep him so for a day? So here he is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun.
To attempt the thing at the end, aren't I? Okay, here we go.
It's Christmas! Only just begun!
you go. That's my version of Slade's Merry Christmas Everybody. And the first time I've used the electric guitar this month. So there we go.
So, I'm just walking to a post box right now. I've got my Christmas cards ready to post. It is absolutely freezing out here. I genuinely feel like even though it's like a 5 minute walk, I should have put on a few more layers, but there you go. Looking out for nice Christmas lights as we go. There's been some good stuff so far. The village is usually quite good for it actually. Also, I had to ask Dad where I actually put the stamp on the envelope. See, I clearly don't know how to do this at all, do I? But yeah, I actually had to ask him where it goes because I haven't posted something in so long. So I think I'm walking towards the post box. I'm not actually sure. But either way, we'll soon find out, won't we? Because it's either going to be there or it's not. I found it. Found the post box. So there we go. Letters officially being posted. Oh, that one definitely isn't because the stamp's falling off. Here we go. Well, there we go. Christmas card sent. And that is where I leave you today. So tune in tomorrow for another episode of Vlogmas. I'll see you then.